my hardest moment as a young kid was going to Italy. I was full of confidence that I was going to be a football player, and this was what I want, and with the support of my family. My worst game in football was not just once, was many of them, so I carry on just because I believe in myself. I always have people that saying that I will not be a football player. I don't really care about that, because it was my dream, not their dream. And if that's your dream, just follow through and believe in yourself.